That's a little one. You get down in the woods, one of them motherfuckers charge up on it. See how he's hitting sideways? He's trying to turn.
Twice, Chris. See how tough them damn hogs are here? You shoot them just one, two times.
He's going way over 100. He's probably about 150. By the time we dress him out, he's a nice little hog. There's your boy.
I see how.
Goddamn, that takes long blood. When he hit that cage, yeah. Or he done shit himself, boy. Oh, Chris had some rabbit in him, son.
Yeah, he did. you told me that the other day. Man. You could outrun Chris, I don't think.
All right, now, that one's little.
Yeah.
So look at the nuts on him. See how big his nuts are? All right, now, them motherfuckers, I'll take you and show you some more places. Hey, they're back. Where they're rubbing on the tree is this tall.
Wow.
And that motherfucker's going, y'all going to be out here fucking around. They're going to have some babies out there, and he's going to go, whoa, about one time. And then you best be getting on up a tree.
He's just going to see you before you see him. Come here and look at his tusks.
Yeah, this is a baby one. See what was telling you about them little teeth?
Yeah. Those tusks right there. He can't, them poke in you. But.
We'll get him out here and open him up and give you a good. Hold it there. Got it, son. Yeah, he's good. He's a good one, ain't he? Open his trunk. We can get some water and wash his mouth up. Pick him bottom teeth and top teeth. Yeah.
That's a boar, Russian boar in them. You ready? Come on.
You have to flip him over. Let's get him a good picture.
Come here. Hoghead, we'll get a picture of you.
Let's see. Then a little tough. He was on it.